project because I found the script extremely interesting. The entire story of Seyuni revolves around a girl, Mahi, and her character is very similar to how I am in real life. I found the story extremely thrilling. It's full of suspense. It's got action. It's got drama. There's a beautiful love story in the background. And I thought it was like a really good way to showcase my potential and various graphs of acting. So that's why I signed this. I think shooting the song Seyuni in Dubai, in the deserts, like when we woke up at like 4 a.m. in the morning, got ready and went to like the deserts and shot there, that was beautiful. It was the most beautiful sight I've ever seen. I think that was my most memorable experience, and it was a lovely experience shooting the song. I have a great equation with Tanmay. I have a lovely equation with Rahul sir. Upasana ma'am is so nice, and Yograj sir is so humble, and everybody on set was really nice to me. Well, I think Seyuni is a power-packed entertainer. It's got everything. It's got drama, it's got emotion, it's got action, it's got, you know, funny incidents. So it's comedy also sometimes. It's just got everything. I think it's just such a seller because it's a very all-rounded kind of a film. So I would, you know, suggest viewers that it's a fully commercial kind of a film. So please go and enjoy it. Like I said, the character Mahi has a beautiful graph. The entire story revolves around this girl who goes to Russia to study, botany and do a herbal course in herbology. So I really liked the character, and I thought that it was a complete film in every aspect. So that's what made me sign the film. Shooting the song Seyuni in Dubai, in the deserts, like when we woke up at like 4 a.m. in the morning, got ready and went to like the deserts and shot there, that was beautiful. It was the most beautiful sight I've ever seen. I think that was my most memorable experience, and it was a lovely experience shooting the song. I'm really excited and nervous, of course, because it's my Hindi debut, and I just want to thank my fans and everybody who supported me for all the amazing views on the trailer and the songs. They're getting so much love and appreciation. So guys, please do watch the film and give your feedback, because we have put a lot of effort into the movie.